Why am I here? What am I doing in this godforsaken place? I have so many questions. I feel dry, like an arid wasteland. There must be more.
Back off! Doze de Cusafet!
Allah! Why this torture?
Shut up, you dogs!
Yeah, stay in your side, you dog!
I tried it when you were asleep.
I saw you with him.
You saw me running. Then you shot me.
You were the enemy.
That's part of the problem, isn't it?
You know nothing!
No, dog, what do you mean you know nothing?
Ba'abdi Mahzan!
Survive.
Bruins can't drink.
What's it to you?
They haven't fed us. They haven't given us water in days. Probably group in some green place.
Boston.
Of course.
Am I next?
No, no, not that way.
Well, I'm doing the best I can by left arm.
Well, here, let me try.
All right, you have at it. Just give it back.
Look, you've been up all night. I got this.
No, come on. Come on. You dropped it.
I dropped it?
Yeah.
I dropped
yeah.
it.
Yeah. Stop it. Stop.
Trying to kill me!
Well, we're dead already. We're never gonna get out of here.
Not if we work together.
Bismillah, Nirrahim, Nirrahim.
What are you praying for?
What I pray every day. All praise is due to Allah, the Lord of the worlds, the entirely merciful. The especially merciful, sovereign of the day of recompense. It is you we worship, and you we ask for help.
That sounds an awful lot like what I pray. I pray to Jesus.
Then why are you a soldier?
Well, I don't just serve God, I also serve my country.
Your country? Then why are you here?
We're here trying to make the world safe.
I came back from your country to save my family's land that has been in my family for hundreds of years. And now it is nothing but dirt!
Jesus, I've asked you every day to keep me alive while in the service. And today, necklaces now. My God has asked me to love my enemies. I don't know how much of an enemy you are, but here.
Your God has filled this!
What? Amen.
Can I ask you something?
Sure.
Who is this God that gives you water to live out of nothing?
He's a God of miracles.
Do you think he'd give us more water?
Maybe, but Amon, I think I'd rather have my freedom.
Yes, freedom.
Hello, is anybody in here?
Comer? Is that you, man?
Benson?
Yeah.
I thought you were dead.
Oh, no.
Oh my God. Don't worry, guys, I'm gonna get you out of here.
How's the team?
They're alive, they're alive.
Thank God.
I think I'd like to know more about this God of miracles.
And the Lord will guide you continually and satisfy your desire in scorched places and make your bones strong. And you shall be like a watered garden, like a spring of water, whose waters do not fail.